Greetings to you all. It's our immense pleasure and pride to be your host today for this blessed occasion, a festival of lights, prosperity and new beginnings, that is Deepavali, also known as Diwali. This is the festival that transcends religious and cultural boundaries, symbolizing the victory of light over darkness and good over evil. Diwali brings together family, friends, and communities filling the air with excitement and positivity.
Prayer is not asking,
it's a longing of the soul.
It is both an incredible expression of faith
and a humble gesture of surrender towards the divine.
Before we commence our activities, it's time to connect our spirits with a higher power to seek blessings, guidance, and wisdom.
Now, I call upon our friends to begin the prayer service.
Good morning everyone. Today I want to tell you about the festival of Diwali. one of the most celebrated festivals in India. Diwali is also known as the festival of lights. It's a time of joy, happiness and togetherness. Diwali usually falls in October or November and it lasts for 5 days. People clean their homes, decorate them with beautiful lights and colorful rangoli, which are pretty patterns made with colored powders. It's a way of welcoming the goddess of wealth, Lakshmi, into our homes. One of the most exciting part of Diwali is bursting firecrackers. It's like a sparkling and noisy light that shows in the sky. But remember to be safe and follow all the rules while handling fireworks. Another special thing of Diwali is exchange of gifts and sweets. Families and friends come together to share their delicious food and sweets. It's a time to show love and gratitude to our loved ones. Diwali is also a time to remember and celebrate the victory of good over evil. It marks the return of Lord Rama, who defeated the demon king Ravana after a long and challenging battle. During Diwali, we light oil lamps or diyas to spread light and remove darkness from our lives. This symbolizes the triumph of light over darkness and knowledge over ignorance. In some parts of India, people worship cows, dogs and other animals during Diwali because they believe that these animals could bring us luck and happiness. So, in a nutshell, Diwali is all about celebrating with family, spreading love and happiness and remembering the importance of goodness and light in our lives. I hope you all have a wonderful Diwali filled with joy, togetherness and lots of delicious sweets. Happy Diwali. Thank you.
Thank you, friends, for your wonderful speech. When I dance, I forget everything else and just feel completely happy, says Catherine Jenkins. Here come our girls to perform a dance.
Oh, தெரியும் இவ்வளவு வேலை பார்த்துட்டு இருக்கியா? வா, உங்க பட்டாசு கிடையாது.
ஐயா, 500 ரூபாய்
நானே கடுப்புல இருக்கேன், ஒன்று பட்டாசு வாங்க மாட்டேன். தம்பி மொத்தப்ப 150 ஆட்டோ பவுண்ட 200 கைசாட்ட 150 ஊதுபத்தியா ஊதுபத்தி அண்ணா ஊதுபத்திலாம் ஃப்ரீ தானா? நம்ம வெளியெல்லாம் கொண்டு போய் நம்ம ரூம்ல நான் ஊதுபத்தி மட்டும் வாங்கிட்டு வந்துடுறேன்.
Thank you. பாடு நானு நானு கோகுல் இங்க நானா ஏவா சாப்பு நானு ரேத்து வாழி சாப்பிள் இங்க தோபாடு
Thank you. si no vuelvo como esa. La cosa suena.
Good morning, sisters. If you can remember, I think once I said a story about the wolves inside us. Anybody remember? There are two wolves or dogs within us. There is always a constant fight between the two. Anybody remember? So, if you have forgotten, let me remind you. This is a story of two wolves. Okay, a grandson asks the grandfather, he tells the grandfather that he feels that there are two wolves within him keep fighting among one another. Okay, one is the evil, one is the good one. So the wolves fighting within him, one is evil, one is good. So he asks, which one will win? I don't know. I always have this confusion, this conflict. Whether the good wolf should win or the bad one or the evil one should win. So which one will win, children? Good one. Correct? But the grandfather said, it is not the good one, neither the bad one. Which one will win is the one that is strong. Think, which one will win? The one that is strong. If you are strong, only you can win, isn't it? Yes or no? So the good one represents that joy, that honesty, that punctuality, that respectfulness that we have for others. That those are the good wolves that we have. And the evil wolves will be anger, jealousy, and hatred, disrespectful feelings, all these kind of evil thoughts. So this boy says, these are the thoughts that are going on within me. So which one should win? So which one will win is the one we feed the most. The one we feed the most. You remember when we had some assembly, they said about Mahatma Gandhi's thought. Man is the product of his own thought. Okay, what he thinks, he becomes. And today we are celebrating or we are marking the beautiful festival of Diwali. So the essence of Diwali is, what is the essence of Diwali? Light. Good. Light is the essence of Diwali, isn't it? It is one of the colorful, most colorful festivals that we have because it is the brightest festival, I think, isn't it? Everywhere there is light. So what does this light symbolize? Joy. Very good. Anything else? What does this light symbolize? Only joy, happiness, then? Anything else? Peace. Very good. Anything else? Anything else? What does this light symbolize? Light also symbolizes the presence of? Why do we light lamps in the house or in the church, in the temple? Presence of? Good spirit, presence of God. Light is also the symbol of God, isn't it? It symbolizes the presence of God. So children, Diwali is, there are different stories of Diwali. One is that Ram won over Narahasura, and he returned to, so one is that he returned to Ayodhya after winning over Ram and Ravan. So Ravan, he won over Ravan and he returned to Ayodhya. The other story is that we celebrate here that Krishna fought with Narahasuran and he killed that Asuran, he killed that demon, and then that's why it is a celebration. So that is celebration. Ultimately, children, Diwali is the celebration of victory over evil. Victory over evil. Narahasuran was evil. Ravan did not have good intention. He took away Sita, that Ram went to get her back. So he is also portrayed as somebody who is evil. Okay, children, so Diwali is victory over evil. We all are called to travel from darkness to light, from lies we are called to travel from darkness to light. We are called to travel to truth. Okay, what is untruth to truth? So that is what is Diwali. And I said the story, if we have to win over evil, what do we have to feed the most? What do we have to feed the most? Good things. If we have to win over negativity, what we have to feed the most? What do we have to feed the most? Positivity. You feed positivity, we will win over negativity. So you feed the goodness in you, we will win over whatever is evil in us. So that is Diwali. So can every day become Diwali? Can every day become Diwali? Can it be or can it not be? Yes or no? Yes. When? I said yes. How? Diwali is light. Winning over evil. So whenever in my daily life, I win over something that is bad in me, that is Diwali for me. Do you get my point? I'm tempted today. My mom tells me today you don't touch that mobile, sit and study, you have your exam. So within me there is a conflict. What is the conflict? Mobile is there. So what is the conflict now within me? Should I study or use mobile? Should I study or should I use mobile? Conflict. So if you are a strong feeling, no, I don't want to study, I will take this. So where is the winning point now then? Who is winning? That intention of not listening to your mother, playing with the mobile, playing mobile games. So that is winning. So is it Diwali? Diwali is winning over evil. So if I win that thought of no, I will say no to this and I am going to take my books today. So is it Diwali that time? Yes, that becomes Diwali. Diwali is winning over the evil that is tempting us to do something wrong. Okay, and turning towards the light. Okay, we turn towards the light and the light will show us the path. We turn towards God, God shows us the path. So Diwali is that. So children, I wish you all of you those who celebrate Diwali, all of you those who will be part of the celebration, a very, very, very happy Diwali to you, to your families, from all of us sisters, from all of us teachers, everybody, from all of us here. I wish you all a very happy Diwali. May God bless all of you. May all of us become aware of the wolves in us fighting. Whatever we feed the most will become strong. So let us feed the positivity within us that it becomes strong and every day of our life becomes Diwali. Okay, so happy celebration, happy Diwali. And thank you teachers, thank you children. Did you enjoy preparing for the program? 10th standard, 12th standard, did you enjoy? Yes, they were together for 2-3 days. I think after they finished their first term exam, they sat to prepare till the day before, till yesterday also some songs were being selected and practiced. So they were practicing and they really gave their best. So thank you for portraying your talents. You did very, very well and made us all laugh for some time. So thank you so much. Thank you teachers for taking so much trouble and preparing for this celebration. Thank you to you. Thanks to all of you. May God bless you.